If you're looking to rob me, I'm afraid I have nothing of value. I'm merely out here searching for my grandfather, Kelbnir. Yes, he used to visit these ruins once or twice a year, on what he said were academic pilgrimages. He would be gone for a few days, then return looking tired but satisfied. It's been 3 weeks since we saw him last. This is Labyrinthian, an ancient city from the First Era. I don't know what my grandfather's interest in it is, but I've heard terrible sounds coming from within. You seem sturdy. Might I request your aid in looking for him? Thank you for accompanying me. I will feel better having someone by my side while I search for my grandfather. We should head inside whenever you're ready.
Big mistake.
Grandfather, I'm sorry I didn't come sooner. May Cain carry his spirit to Sovngarde. Did you find something? What was he even... What do you mean? He never mentioned anything like that to me. Cain's gift, Grandfather. Had I known, had anyone at the temple known, we would have aided you in this. Extremely. And if my grandfather is dead, that means the seal is no longer protected. Someone might be trying to release Moroquay as we speak. Are you with me still? We must seek out these warding flames and make sure they're lit. Thank you for taking on this new task. Had I known how dire the situation was, I would have brought more priests. We need to find the braziers, and quickly. They must be spread about the ruin. I just lost the person closest to me, and gained a responsibility that could determine the fate of all Skyrim. Forgive me if I seem distracted. There will be time to grieve for Grandfather later. For now, I must carry out his mission. Another extinguished flame. whoever killed my grandfather must also be responsible for extinguishing these flames. There is one more flame to light. It must be within the ruin interior somewhere. What's happened to you?
You said it, my little...
Come closer. I do not have much time left. Kain's wards have been dismissed. If Morokay's wrath breaks loose from this place, Skyrim will fall to ruin. You must stop this from happening. Reignite the warding flame inside Morokay's final resting place. Once it is lit, you must seal the tomb itself. But be wary. We are not alone in here. The Dragon Priest did not orchestrate this himself. A necromancer. One with strength the likes of which I have never faced. But all his power will not help him if Morokay emerges from his tomb. The Dragon Priest will consume him. And then the world? I beg you, please, stop this from happening. Good. You must not let Morokay escape. Stop this madness before it can begin. If only I had been strong enough. And please, keep yourself safe. Ensure she will see this journey through to its end. She is the future. The protector.
Rest in glory, Yharn. I will finish what you and my grandfather started. I swear it! We have to.
One time, I reached into a sack like that and found a bunch of live frogs. That was a strange day. Better than reading.
This flame, it's wrong. We may be too late. I don't understand. We lit all of the flames, but this one glows blue as a Draugr's heart. It shouldn't look like this. Did we miss something? Then they might be close to achieving their goal. We can't let that happen. We have to go to the source, Moroke's tomb. That's where we will find the monster responsible for this. I know it.
Dangerous, huh?
killing birds who stand by me. You will not stop to take the Dragon Priest's power!
Watch me go!
Done. My grandfather's so-called pilgrimage. It was a tale made up to explain all of this. To keep Morake sealed away. If only he would have told me sooner. I could have helped. I could have saved him and Yharnam. I will fulfill my grandfather's wish and take up the mantle he entrusted to me. Morake must never be allowed to escape this tomb. I learned a great deal watching you fight. When the time comes again, I will be ready. Thank you for everything. I think I still need some time to come to terms with everything. This was a great deal to take on at once. I feel tired, older. No, even though I want to be, anger would be easier. Maybe that will come later. Grief is a strange thing, isn't it? I know my grandfather was just trying to protect me for as long as he could. He always looked out for me. For a bit, yes. I think I need to be alone with my thoughts. I will find my way back safely enough. Kain is with me. May she always be with you.